In the previous video, I showed you how to set up your workspace. In this video, I will show you how to use the Mosaic to New Raster tool to create a digital elevation model out of the two datasets. On the Humboldt State Geospatial online website, I'm currently on step 11. However, just for future reference, these numbers sometimes change. At this point, we have two raster datasets loaded into the table of contents. The pixels between the two datasets don't match up exactly. To conduct your analysis, you'll have to merge them together into one digital elevation model. Open the Arc Toolbox. You can do this by clicking on the icon with the red toolbox. The first time you open Arc Toolbox, it will appear floating above the map. I like to dock the toolbox on the right. To do so, start dragging the toolbox. When you see the blue arrows appear, drag your cursor over the blue arrow and it will snap to the side. Expand the plus sign next to Data Management Tools, then Raster Dataset. Double-click Mosaic to New Raster. For the input, use both the Arcata North and Arcata South digital elevation models. The next step often confuses many students. Unlike other tools, the output is looking for a folder location, not a location and a file name. You'll enter the file name on the next step. Here, you will just tell ArcMap that the output will be saved to the working folder. For the output location, navigate to your top-level project folder, then select your working folder as the output location. Under Raster Dataset Name with Extension, you will enter the name of your output. I'll call the file arcatadem.img. The Mosaic to New Raster tool is also capable of projecting the data into a new spatial reference system as it creates the output. Click the icon on the right to open the spatial reference options. Set the spatial reference to NAD 83 UTM Zone 10 North. Under pixel type, make sure you set it to 32-bit float. ArcMap defaults to 8-bit. If you forget to change this setting, you will lose much of the data stored in the digital elevation model. Enter 1 for the number of bands. Leave all the other settings as default and click OK. A single digital elevation model is added to the map with the spatial reference of NAD 83 UTM Zone 10 North. Remove the Arcata North and Arcata South digital elevation models. Change the spatial reference system of the data frame to NAD UTM Zone 10 North. The data prep is complete. You are now ready to begin your analysis. In the next video, I will show you how to use the slope tool and the raster tool to find optimal slopes for the homestead.